Realme Q2 and the Realme Q2 Pro are powered by the MediaTek Dimensity 800U processor, while the Realme Q2i comes with the Dimensity 720 SoC. Highlights. Realme Q2 price starts at 1,299 Chinese yuan, roughly Rs. 14,200. Realme Q2 Pro starts at 1,799 Chinese yuan, roughly Rs. 19,600. Realme Q2i is priced at 1,199 Chinese yuan, roughly Rs. 13,000. Realme Q2, Realme Q2 Pro, and Realme Q2i have been launched in China as a follow-up to the Realme Q that was launched back in September. The three phones come with 5G support, large batteries, and MediaTek processors. The Realme Q2 and Realme Q2 Pro are offered in two RAM and storage configurations, and two color options. The Realme Q2i is offered in a single configuration and two color options. The Realme Q2 and Realme Q2 Pro follow the same design for the selfie camera, whereas the Realme Q2i has a different notch design. Realme Q2, Realme Q2 Pro, Realme Q2i, price, availability. The Realme Q2 is priced at 1,299 Chinese yuan, roughly 14,200 rupees, for the 4GB plus 128GB model and at 1,399 Chinese yuan, roughly 15,200 rupees, for the 6GB plus 128GB model. The phone is offered in a blue and silver color options. The Realme Q2 Pro is priced at 1,799 Chinese yuan, roughly 19,600 rupees, for the 8GB plus 128GB variant and 1,999 Chinese yuan, roughly 21,800 rupees, for the 8GB plus 256GB variant. It is offered in grey and a gradient color option. Both the Realme Q2 and the Realme Q2 Pro will go on sale starting October 19th in the country. Lastly, the Realme Q2i is priced at 1,199 Chinese yuan, roughly 13,000 rupees, for the sole 4GB plus 128GB option. The phone is available in blue and silver color options. It will be up for pre-orders starting October 21st. Realme Q2 specifications. The dual SIM, Nano, Realme Q2 runs on Realme UI, based on Android 10. The company has said that the phone will be updated to Realme UI 2.0 with an OTA update. It features a 6.5-inch Full HD Plus, 1080 by 2400 pixels, display with 120Hz refresh rate and 90.7% screen-to-body ratio. Under the hood, the Realme Q2 is powered by the MediaTek Dimensity 800U processor, accompanied by the ARM G7 MC3 GPU. The phone comes with up to 6GB of LPDDR4 RAM. In terms of optics, the Realme Q2 features a triple rear camera setup that includes a 48MP primary sensor with an f1.8 lens, an 8MP sensor with a wide-angle f2.3 lens, and a 2MP sensor with an f2.4 macro lens. On the front, you get a 16MP camera sensor with a f2.1 lens, housed in a hole punch cutout located at the top left corner of the screen. Realme Q2 Pro specifications. The Realme Q2 Pro carries pretty much the same specifications as the vanilla Realme Q2 with some changes. It features a 6.4-inch Full HD Plus AMOLED display with 180Hz touch sampling rate and 90.8% screen-to-body ratio. It seems like the Pro variant does not have a high refresh rate display. The Realme Q2 Pro is powered by the same Dimensity 800U processor but with the Mali G57 GPU and 8GB of RAM. Realme Q2i specifications. The Realme Q2i features a 6.5-inch display with 88.7% screen-to-body ratio and 20:9 aspect ratio. It is powered by the MediaTek Dimensity 720 SoC and comes with 4GB of RAM and 128GB of storage. For photos and videos, the Realme Q2i comes with a triple rear camera setup that includes a 13MP primary sensor with f2.2 lens, a secondary sensor with a macro lens, and a depth sensor with an f2.4 lens. You get an 8MP selfie shooter on the front housed in a notch. The phone is backed by a 5000 mAh battery that supports 18W fast charging. You get a rear-mounted fingerprint scanner as well. Thank you for watching.
Audio Jungle.